Hello, and thank you for tuning in to Don Bosco Prep's virtual Christmas concert. My name is Manny Morelli, and I am the principal of Don Bosco Prep and a proud alumnus of the class of 2002. As a student here at Bosco, I was very involved with the burgeoning arts program. Just as Mr. and Mrs. Cesari were arriving, a member of the theater arts program and a member of the liturgical arts choir. And so since I've arrived, I've been committed to trying to make sure that our arts program continues to thrive. I'm so thrilled that we are able to enter into your homes and share a little bit of the Christmas spirit with this virtual concert. Christmas time is a time when we are always looking for hope, and I hope that the musicians from our school are able to bring some more hope, especially in this time that has been so challenging. So from our Don Bosco Prep family to yours, we wish you a very Merry Christmas, a safe and happy, healthy holiday season, and a Happy New Year. Thank you and enjoy.
I'm Tony Bilotti Cesari.
And I'm Gaetano Cesari.
And together we head the music department at Don Bosco Prep.
It's been a challenging year, especially for the performing arts.
COVID-19 has precluded singing and playing wind instruments indoors.
Remote learning, masks, and social distancing have limited rehearsal time, impacted consistency and ensemble technique.
But we have been determined. Our students love to perform, our students love to make music, and they deserve to perform and make music. After all, collaboration, community, and connection are at the essence of a musician's spirit.
What you will see in this music department Christmas message is not only our commitment to our music students, but also the students' commitment to their art.
It's not a final polished performance by any means. Rather, it represents an organic snapshot of what music life is like during a pandemic.
For instance, after several weeks of remote learning, without the benefit of singing together, some of the boys in the chorus gathered together on the Salesian porch of St. John's Hall to sing Coventry Carol.
We also brought together members of the concert chorus as well as the concert band to perform for the Mother's Guild tree lighting outside.
Imagine a band playing outdoors in 20-degree weather. No instruments stay in tune under those conditions, but we did it anyway.
This pandemic may have challenged us, but it has not stopped us. Instead, it's forced us to be adaptable and to be resilient and to find creative ways to do things and new ways to serve our students and keep them engaged.
This video comes to you as a message of hope and in the spirit of overcoming difficulty.
It represents the real meaning of Christmas as Christ's birth ushered in the promise of hope, love, light, and life.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.